Period. The skin in the sun eats. Oh my gosh. Y'all, but this don't eat. What the fuck? What the fuck? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, hey, I'm Taylor. If you're not new, then welcome back. And what's up, how are you? How have you been? How's life going for you? Yo, today is gonna be busy. This whole weekend is about to be super super busy, y'all. I have so much to do. I have a client coming in 25 minutes, so I don't really have time to explain, but I have a photo shoot on Sunday. I have a pop-up shop tomorrow. I'm not prepared for either of them, y'all. My nails are not done. The hair is not done. The things that I have to have ready for tomorrow are not ready for tomorrow. Like, are you really prepared? Has she even been trying? Y'all, I just realized I had my phone on the daggone vent, so y'all probably couldn't even hear me for real. But them turmeric face pads that I made, y'all, the skin is glowing, hunty. She's glowing. But right now, I'm about to take my behind to Hobby Lobby because they close the earliest, and I have to get some things for tomorrow. I made a list, and I put the list on the back of my phone case, because if not, I would have lost it. I would have threw it away. I would have did something. Or honestly speaking, I can go to Michael's because Michael's has the same items. And I gotta get my hair done, y'all. The hair has to be done. I lied to y'all. I'm about to go to the shop because I really do have to get the wig at least put on my head and just have it installed, because tomorrow I'm not gonna have time to do that at all. And my hair needs to be done before tomorrow because I'm not going to no pop-up shop, vendor event, and it's a fashion show. And Sunday I have to be at my photo shoot. Call time is like 10:30 in the morning. So girl need to have her hair done, because who's trying to get up at 7 in the morning, 9 in the morning, whatever, and do some damn hair? Not me. I'm gonna just see y'all when I get to the salon, because I gotta focus. I can't drive like this. Y'all gonna hear my mother yelling at me in the next like 30 seconds for being on my phone. But y'all, I just finished my client. It is 8:28 and I need to get to Michael's before they close in the next 30 minutes, and I'm like 15 minutes away. So we're going to Michael's. My hair still is not done. I didn't do nothing to my hair at all. But her hair was real cute. I'm gonna put a picture or a video of her hair in here so y'all can see it. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all at Michael's because I'm kind of on a time crunch and I need to drive like I own a Hellcat and not a Hyundai. Hey, mother.
Hey.
Y'all, they have the announcement on that they're closing in 18 minutes. But this is my list of things I have to buy. So let's just hope they have everything that I came in here for. Because now I'm gonna be very, 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 very upset. Excuse the poor lighting, but Maryland lost their mind with this bag law. So guess who's not paying for no bag? Me. Y'all, it's 12:20. I'm just now leaving the salon. I did my hair. I made a separate video for my wig, so go watch that video because that video will be out before this video drops. So go watch my wig install video if you didn't watch it already. Hopefully you did. But y'all, we're blonde now. Like, I didn't think I'd like this. Y'all, I like this. I fuck with her. She's cute. She's different. I fuck with the blonde. I feel like my mother, like, if I showed y'all my mom earlier. My mother's blonde. She's been blonde forever, like, literally since she's been my age. And I feel like my mother, like, this is what she looked like. Tomorrow, I have to get up at, like, 9 in the morning-ish. I might get up at, like, 10. No. I'm gonna get up like 9:30 tomorrow because I have to do hair. I gotta pack my suitcase for tomorrow night. I got shit to do tomorrow, so I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. I sound crazy because I can't hear myself for real. You see, my ears are like, yeah. So I'm gonna just talk to y'all tomorrow morning. Good night. Good morning, everybody. Yeah, I'm so sleepy. But it is 10 o'clock on the dot. I only woke up because I got a phone call, so thank God, because if not, I probably would have still been asleep. And then, like, late to everything today. But, y'all, it's 10 o'clock. I have to do my client at 11, but I'm not doing her at the shop. I'm doing her house. I'm doing her hair at their house because I'm doing her hair for a fashion show. So, I'm going to the Airbnb that they're going to be at, whatever. But it's a 33-minute drive from my house, and I still have to pack up, like, my hair stuff to take with me, so.
I could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back?
I'm in my car now. I'm about to go to their Airbnb to do your hair. It is 10:52. I'm not gonna get there till like 11:30 because of course I'm always late. I tried being on time today, overslept, it didn't work out. So that's my fault, but it's okay. To do today, and it's only 10 o'clock in the morning, like it's gonna be a long
day. I could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back? Oh, I'd always crawl back.
Y'all, it is 4 a freaking clock, and I'm just now leaving this diagonal house. When I told y'all, I am so hungry. I'm so freaking hungry. I'm about to go find something to eat and get my butt in the house, because I have to go home and make lip glosses. My mom is going to make the hair oil for me. Then I have to pack everything up and take my table with me, because I have a pop-up shop in 3 hours, 2 hours. I have to be there. All my hair is printed out because I have 3 people hair. I did a side part, swoop, ponytail. That shit turned out beautiful. Oh my God, y'all, it's so pretty. But her hair is so coily, like curly. I was like, am I gonna get this? I got it, and it ate like real bad. Then I had a girl locks to do. It was real simple, little quick little style. So that took like 5 minutes, I guess. Like maybe not even 5 minutes for real. And then I went ahead and curled a girl wig. So they was putting my little butt to work. But body is key, y'all see it. Body is tea. But I'm about to grab something, get in the car. So I'm gonna talk to y'all while I'm probably, I don't know. I'm gonna just talk to y'all while I talk to y'all. So I'm just now getting home. It is 5 o'clock. I was in traffic for like ever. But I'm just now getting home. I gotta get myself together. Right now, I'm about to help my mom downstairs. She is making my hair oils. So, I'm going to let her finish that. Fix my wig because she look crazy. But I'm going to go downstairs. I'm going to go ahead and make my lip glosses right now. I have to definitely get them made. I have, like, no more left. So, I'm going to go do that right quick. And then, got to get myself together because I'm not wearing this tonight, okay? I'm going to do it downstairs. I hate this place, stuck in this paradigm. Don't believe in paradise. This must be what hell is like. This got to be more sick of this head of mine. Intrusive thoughts that paralyze. No fun is not this appetite. This got to be more. Been here before.
My bad, bitch.
I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hawks be looking okay. Yeah. She think that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be a
bad man, but I'm a bitch.
Okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hawks be looking okay. She think that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch. Okay.
Down south, bad bitches, screech shit, so ratchet. Call me JT, aka the soul snatcher. Okay. I'm with a booster, a scholar, and a pole dancer. Pussy nigga, call my phone, he won't get no answer. Nah. Fuck these niggas, fuck them. And fuck these hoes, too. You can't fuck with me, fuck what a bitch told okay. You. Sexy black motherfucker.
Yeah.
He came on the wood, I'm watching Jimmy Butler. Since I came home, I've been killing every summer. That real boss bitch, and I started as a runner. Titties sitting pretty, and I'm looking like a snack. 40-inch bust down, we know that bitch black.
I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes be looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes be looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay.
Do not disturb, bitch, I'm with my nigga. Okay. Iced out name plate, and it's from my nigga. Ice bitch say she pregnant, it ain't from my nigga.
Nah.
I don't pay for shit, it's all on my nigga, bitch. Maserati mommy, and her roof missing. She ate crab legs, now her whole tooth missing. Cheap ass veneers, you stay talking shit. Put a marker to this bitch, she's so counterfeit. I'm the baddie in the CEO. Gothic bitches shaking ass in videos. In a cut, getting high with an emo hoe. We in wrong way, you bitches in dark shadow. Whoa, whoa.
I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes be looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes be looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? Okay.
She a head case. All she
this side of my curl got messed up. It's hella crazy, but I bought the flat iron just in case. I feel like a chicken running around with my head cut off. Like, literally, I'm rushing. I'm going to pick up two people right now so I can head to the venue so we can all get ready. But my coach called me about like 30 minutes ago and asked me to bring my hair stuff because I have to fix one of the models' hair because the hairstyles they had shouldn't be offering the new styles that they don't know how to do. So I told him I could try my best because I don't cut hair. That ain't my specialty, but I could make some shit shake right quick. So I told him I'd bring my stuff to fix this girl's hair. So hairstylist Tay and model Tay is very much active today, okay? Y'all, my phone died yesterday also. Like, halfway through the whole show, my phone died. I put it in the car to charge. It didn't charge at all. Didn't even cut on. So phone was dead all night. I had a headache. I was sleepy. I was ready to go like 10:30. The show didn't end till like 11 something. Y'all, I was sleepy. But the show was fun. It was a really good show. My models look absolutely amazing. I'm so proud of myself for doing like their hair and for how it turned out because y'all was real nervous, but I ate the fuck down, okay? I ate down real bad on the hair, like real bad. So big kudos to me.
I signed my deal up on the PJ and hopped out of parachute. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features. I might just start you. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features. I might embarrass you. Dead glow, stomp a little pussy, the whole piece with shell toes. Dead glow, slapping rap beaches and making bail, ho. Dead glow, two-tone Cardi, yeah, matching nails, ho. Dead glow, no competition, these bitches.
I'm gonna recurl this. Curvin,
no curvin, my shit is bails, ho. Just humble, they didn't appreciate it. Young, wealthy, and wretched. I'm the hood bitch's motivation. On top of the world now, they tried to.
This is the DM.
Oh,
yeah. Y'all look like, you know,
go
Goldilocks.
Oh, I let a hoe play with me. I'll go eat some jail. Cool on Dango. Stomp a little pussy, the hoe piece with shell toes. Dango. Slapping rap bitches and making bail, ho. Dango. Two-tone Cardi, yeah, match with nails, ho. Dango. No competition, these bitches fail, ho. Dango. Curvin', no curvin', my shit is nails, ho. Dango. Say they get money, but I can't tell, ho. Dango. Keep running circles around these snail, ho. Dango. And my shit pumping up in the jail, ho. Dango.
A little behind the scenes, y'all, period. Look at her practicing. Say, oh my God!